Stick Llama takes super power, super control, and super teamwork, especially when it's 70 feet tall. Can you do it all in record time? Good luck, Action Pack.
Just a few more left.
Come on, time's ticking, Action Pack.
Almost done. Gotta hurry.
You're 20 seconds away from setting the Action Academy all-time record. Just one stick to go, and the record is yours.
Who has the last stick?
I've got it right here, Clay. Catch!
Thanks, Treena. Clay to Wren for the big finish. Catch!
Bots! Hey!
Lightning leg for the mega win!
Oh, yeah! Oh, no!
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good.
Oh, no!
Time's up, Action Pack!
Ugh, supercharged fail. I'm sorry, everyone. I rushed in and destroyed the llama.
What do I always say about being a hero?
I know! Underpants go under your pants, even if you are a superhero!
That one's important too, Wren. But I meant this one. When we work together as a team, things will be easier than they seem.
Yeah, next time we'll do it all together.
Teamwork. Woohoo!
Uh-oh. Looks like an incoming mission. Let's see what's going on.
That's the Hope Springs Natural History Museum. They have all the best dinos there. Velociraptors, allosaurs, and diplodocus.
Uh-oh, Action Pack. There's been a break-in.
Not the museum. We've got to do something.
Action Pack, here is the mission plan. You'll head to the museum. Look for clues and track the burglar. When you find them, we can return everything stolen back to the museum. And while you're there, I'll be mission control here at the Action Academy. Action Pack, are you ready for today's mission?
Yeah!
Circle up, hoodies up, and
take action! Action.
Go out. Remember the Action Academy mission motto, coined by my great-great-uncle Action when he founded this school. Be smart, be safe, be superheroes!
Action on!
To the museum!
Did you know this is a Sauropus Poseidon, the tallest dinosaur? And inside the museum, you can meet Jeff, the T-Rex fossil.
Jeff? Ooh, can't wait to meet him. Gotta look for clues.
Aha! The robber must have gone through there.
What? Red? Come on!
Ooh, look at all these dinosaur bones!
Let me introduce you to Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. Wow, he's so big.
Action Pack, let's spread out and look for clues.
I'll be sure to see some clues from up high.
I think looking for clues could be faster if...
I know!
Action on plasma vision.
Nope. I haven't found anything yet.
Foxy Soxy to sniff out the woozy woozies.
Mr. Ernesto, did you find any more info on the break-in?
Yes. Plunky's sensors detect movement in the storage room, where they keep the fossils that aren't on display. I'll be here if you need me. And Plunky, too.
Sounds good, Mr. Ernesto. Stand by.
I think the storage room is that way.
Come on, let's go. Hear that? The burglars are still in there.
Come on! Ready, Action Pack? On three. One, two, three!
What?
You were supposed to wait for us.
Oops.
Huh. The burglar must have gotten out somehow. But judging by this mess, they were looking for something here.
Plasma vision.
Looks like there was a dinosaur in here.
A dinosaur? And it's still here. Okay, team, get ready.
baby T-Rex. Hey, come back! Where'd it go? There you are!
What? Gone again?
There! Chia Pounce! Wowzers!
Are you okay?
Never better.
Up here. So cool.
Whoa! There it is.
No, there. Not that door. This door.
Happy now. Wait, what?
I think the dino's in that one.
No, here. Over here. Bouncing begonias!
Three dinos?
Plasma putty hide!
Maybe they saw the burglar. Wren, can you talk to them?
I only speak cat, dog, bird, and duck-billed platypus. And I'm learning chicken. And chickens are kind of like dinosaurs. Bawk, 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 bawk.
Wren, you're scaring them!
Bawk, bawk, bawk! I think that means they don't know anything about the burglars.
Wait, those dinos are the thieves! I'm not gonna let these burgling baddies steal from the museum! I'll stop them by blasting them with a mega
dino stampede! Watch out!
Get away!
Oh no, Greg!
Greg, watch out!
I can't!
Got it! I have to stop them before they steal more bones!
Hey! What?
Get your jaws off my jet! Come here, you bad dino! Hey, why are you guys so hard to catch? Stop moving! Hey! Come back here! Super charge! No!
Skeleton got destroyed!
What? How did this happen?
I rushed in without my team and hurt Jeff. I thought I could catch them on my own. Why does this have to be so hard?
There, Watts.
We know you were trying to do the right thing, but sometimes you need help.
And that's okay. Every great team works together.
Oh, yeah. Like the way that Triceratops pack works together to hurt up those Velociraptors. That's it! When we work together as a team, things will be easier than they seem. Action pack! I think I have a teamwork plan!
Yay!
Let's go, action pack. This mission is too hard.
Faily whaley.
Yes, we better head back to the Action Academy.
I think we are going. Goodbye.
Not so fast! Action on, action pack! Time to bolt!
We're just barely getting started!
Roar! Nice job, Wren! Coming your way, Clay!
Okay!
Sorry!
You can't go this way!
Aha! Pedal power shield!
They're heading to the statue! I get to see a real dinosaur up close. Wait, these aren't real. They're robots.
But why would a robot want to steal dino bones?
Dino bones are awesome. Even robots know that.
Now that we've got them, nothing else will be stolen by these bad bots.
I think robots aren't good or bad. It's just their programming. Hey, Mr. Ernesto knows all about robots. Maybe he can reprogram them to be good.
That's a great idea, Clay. Mr. Ernesto. Come in, Mr. Ernesto.
It's time to bring out the good in these Dinobots.
Oh, aren't you the sweetest?
You're sweet too, Plunky.
All together now, Action Pack.
All right. Jeff is back.
You know what that means. Mission accomplished.
Woo-hoo! Nice work!
Great job, Action Pack.
Aw, you're such a cute little dinosaur now.
But I wonder, why were they trying to steal that bone?
What's his eye doing?
That's right. It's time for Action Pack Fun Facts. Thank you, Plunky.
Oh, hi there. My name's Clay. Did you know I can make bouncy invincible balls which shield me and my team from anything that comes our way? My plasma putty powers mean I can transform into different things and stretch really far. I gotta roll.
Oh, Plunky, the Action Pack alert. It's time for the next mission.
Come on, little bud. Oh, my greenness. Oh, my greenness.
What is it?
What you doing, Treena?
Oh, hi. Isn't this the nicest spring day? A warm day like this means this flower should bloom right about. No.
Wow. That was lightning fast.
In this warm weather, my plant powers are so strong that I can even help flowers bloom. I'm feeling the best ever.
Wow.
Oh, my flower. It's frozen!
Hey! Spring is gone, winter is back on!
Woo!
Look out!
Whoa, what's that?
My garden! I didn't plant frozen vegetables.
But now you got them.
Woo!
Everybody loves winter.
Hey, Freezy Kid! Plants don't like it when it's cold.
Plants might not like it, but people love winter. That's why I'm gonna make it a winter wonderland.
Action on invincible!
Now the Action Pack can make the snow fort, and I can spread winter fun to the park.
Ooh, so cold.
Ooh, Action Pack? Brr, it's freezing. What happened?
Some ice-cold baddie zoomed through, blasting cold all around.
And he froze my flower. If all the plants in town freeze, Hope Springs will be in big trouble.
Ooh, this sounds like a job for the Action Pack. Circle up, hoodies up, and...
take action! Action
Plunky! Here, girl! The super kid who did this is named Cold Snap, and his freezy glove gives him the power to make winter weather. Your mission is to find Cold Snap. To save Hope Springs, you need to get the freezy glove that's causing this winter weather. Then, spring will return. Plunky and I will head up mission control from here.
Putting Cold Snap on ice will be easy.
Be smart, be safe, be superhero!
Action on!
A little powder over here, a little ice over there. Time to bring in more Winter Wonderland fun.
Huh? Who's that?
Hope Springs will love having a snow day. Hey, pal, go play in the snow.
Hi, Cold Snap. Since it's spring and not winter, we were wondering if you would give us your freezy glove?
No way! I need my freezy glove so everyone can have a wintry blast. Like this flurry of fun.
Ouch! Hey! If he won't give us the glove, we'll have to take it!
Time to bring back spring.
Who wants to play snowball fight?
double the snowballs, double the fun.
Uh-oh. Watch out! Wow!
You're pretty good at freezy hide-and-go-seek, but you can't hide all day. Ah!
I can get that freezy glove with my vine. I just have to be closer.
Action pack, come play!
Vine time! Whoa! Gotcha!
This kind of tickles. But I don't like plant games. Is that all you got?
I won't let you freeze any more plants.
Ha! Snowball fight, snowball fight. There's nothing like a snowball fight.
My pedal power shield. I'm wilting in this cold.
Double dodge, snowball!
Oh, Treena!
What happened?
Are you hurt?
Not cool, Cold Snap. Ha! Miss, this has been a lot of fun, but we can have even more fun at my snow fort. Follow me!
Are you okay?
It must be the cold. It's freezing my plant powers.
Action pack, Cold Snap has been detected downtown.
Thanks, Mr. Ernesto. Time to bring back spring.
Come on, Action Pack!
Cold Snap's up there. Are you sure you're okay, Treena?
Yeah, I just need to warm up a bit.
Then let's get that chilly villain. Action on, butterfly wings! Grab on, Clay!
Got you, Wren! Lightning leg behind you!
Come on, plant powers. Time to bloom. This cold has me feeling under the weather. But I'll be fine as pine once we bring back spring. Vine time!
Clay, can you see through the snowy snow?
Let me try!
Action on plasma vision!
I see something, but I can't make it out. And it doesn't look good.
We got this!
My vines! They're freezing!
Whoa!
Ah!
Treena?
I got you! Thanks, Watts. No problem, Treena.
Great job!
Way to go!
That's what I call a snow fort.
Hot sparks! Hooray, my play pals! Welcome to my fortress of Wintertune!
Cool!
Oh, not cool.
We're not playing anymore! Give us your freezy glove!
Freezy glove? But without this, I can't have more wintery fun. Like all the fun we're gonna have when we get back to our snowball fight! Super snowy style!
He's not getting it!
A snowstorm in spring.
In my day, we only had snowball storms in winter. Oh, fiddlesticks!
I have a leaf to prune with you, Cold Snap.
I should have worn a jacket.
Wow, you are so good at playing snowball dodge.
This way, Treena. He's not listening. He still thinks this is a game.
Then we need to be louder.
Treena, wait.
Cold Snap! Huh? Cold Snap! All this snow is freezing Hope Springs!
People love it when it snows. They can play games like Super Freeze Tag! Tag, you're in!
Treena!
That's it! I'm melting this mess! Ah! Ha! Ha! Ah!
to play somewhere else.
Oh no, he's getting away!
What? We need to warm Treena up!
Bear hug! Electro heat waves!
I think I can trap the heat with my invincible!
Everyone loves ice skating! Wait, what happened to my play pals? Hey, my freezing glove!
Bye time!
Why'd you take my freezing glove and stop the fun?
Nobody's having fun but you! Look!
I can't reach my tea.
Oh, fiddle sticks!
See, Cold Snap? Everyone's sad.
But how can anyone be sad when they have a winter wonderland to play in?
Not everyone has fun doing the same things.
Yeah, I have fun being a butterfly, but not everyone would have fun being a butterfly.
I thought everyone was having fun because I was having fun, but they weren't. I'm sorry I made people sad.
Cold Snap, if you're really sorry, you can help make things right.
Oh, I know how. I can reverse the cold with my freezy glove.
Oh, fiddlesticks.
Oh, my tea. Oh, thanks, Action Pack.
I'm sorry I froze your garden. And you.
It's okay, Freezy Kid. I forgive you. Now, just let spring be spring, and real winter will be back soon enough.
You did it, Treena.
We did. No matter what season it is, I know I can count on my team to brighten my day. And that makes me feel the best ever. Mission accomplished.
How can I make it up to the people of Hope Springs?
I have an idea for how you can use your powers for good.
For Hope Springs!
See? Any superpower can make someone's day when you use it the hero way.
You really brought out the good and helped Cold Snap find his inner cool.
Aww, that's one of those robo-dinos that we reprogrammed at the museum.
To thank the Action Pack for saving the museum, you're invited to join a dinosaur dig tomorrow.
Yeah! Action on!
Pack. So glad you can make it. I'm Paleo Paulette. We have Treena, Watts, Clay, and, where's Wren?
Gracias, Miss Butterfly. Your wings are very, very, very nice, too. Oh, gotta go.
What a beautiful butterfly landing. Well, now that Wren's here, we can all head to the... Whoa!
What's happening?
Why is the ground shaking?
What is that? We have to stop that rock. Circle up, hoodies up, and
take action! Action.
Treena! Mighty Flowers and Plant Powers! Clay! Plasma Power and Invincible! Wren! Changing up with Animal Powers!
Roar!
What? Supercharged Electric Zaps!
Wow.
plasma-powered Invinci chair! Great Gladiola's my favorite tree!
Plasma Putty Push!
This is heavier than it looks.
It's fight time! What? Spin this as fast as you can. I'm on it. Plant-tastic.
Whoa, the world is spinning.
Ooh, way to grow, buds.
Oh, thanks to you, Action Pack, that wasn't a Tyrannosaurus wreck.
Where'd that runaway rock come from?
Woohoo! That was so fun!
That's not a rock, that's a boy.
Mission accomplished, hoodies down.
Treena!
Action Pack, meet Mason.
Hi, Action Pack.
Hey.
Hi. Hola.
We went to the same nature-powered super summer camp. I thought you lived in Opta City.
I do, but my aunt lives here in Hope Springs, so I'm visiting. And she said I can come dig for dinosaur bones!
Ooh! Mason is a lot of, well, he's just a lot.
Okay, gather around, dino diggers. Now, before you can start to dig for dinosaur bones, you need a da-da-da-da, junior paleontologist badge.
Fantastic!
Hot!
Sparks!
Do we earn it by knowing the most about dinos? Because Watts knows what's up with dinos.
Oh, really? You think you know more about dinos than me?
What's the smallest tyrannosaur?
The Dilong.
What's the biggest dinosaur?
The Argentinosaurus.
Who's the first kid getting into the dinosaur dig?
Oh, it's me, because I already earned my junior paleontologist badge.
See, you're excellent, Dinah. Why don't you join the other junior paleontologists at the dig site?
Thank you, Miss Paulette.
I'm Dinah. Gonna get a bone.
Come on, let's go.
Do I have to?
Real paleontologists have to be super careful when digging up bones. So to practice, you'll need to dig an egg out of the sandbox without cracking it. Then you'll get your junior paleontologist badge. Well, get digging.
Oh, okay. Yeah!
Foxy Soxy gets the eggy waggy. Yeah!
Great find, Wren.
Yeah, nice job.
Found one.
What?
Yeah! I got one!
I think I did it. Grow, grow.
There you are.
Look, I finally got an egg, Treena.
Now we can go digging.
Whoa, 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 watch it, Mason.
Oh, no. I'm so sorry, Treena.
All right, kids. Bring your eggs over here, and you'll get a junior paleontologist badge. One for Watts.
Hot spark!
One for Clay.
Thank you.
One for Wren.
Super duper!
One for Treena. Think fast.
Thank you.
And one for... Oh, hey, it's okay, Mason. We just need to work a little bit more on your digging. Hang tight while I get some more eggs.
I want a badge!
Ooh, precious femur.
Whoa! Whoa.
What's that?
I want a badge! It's not fair!
What's wrong with Mason?
I know this from camp! Kids called it the Mason Meltdown!
What's happening?
Ah! No! I need that!
Oh, dear.
Whoa, we're trapped!
Whatever.
Whoa!
Help!
I want to...
The cave fell down from all of Mason's stompy stomping!
I'll fix this.
Mason! Calm down! You're wrecking
not
stuff!
Fair! It's not I want to dig
Mason!
Too.
Mason! No Mason, I hear you! If you can just calm down, we can talk about it!
When my little sister gets upset, we sing a song to help her calm down.
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around. Come on, Mason. Join in. It's fun.
We gotta move this big rock.
It's really rooted in. Whoa!
Ugh, I'm zapped. We need something that can break this rock.
Break rock. I got it.
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down. Take a deep breath and turn your day around.
Nice work, Mason. I bet you feel better.
Sorry to interrupt, but we need Mason's rock-ripping power to help break that boulder.
Aw, but I just got him calm.
You need me? Even though I made a mess?
Mason, I know it's hard to be calm when you can't do something you want to do. That feels bad in a big way.
She's right. You have big feelings and huge powers. But I know you can control your feelings, which means you can use those huge powers for good.
Yeah, I can do that.
We need your boulder power to bash that rock into smaller pieces so we can move them out of the way.
And I know what to do. Spinning on the merry-go-round before made him go extra crashy. Mason, it's time for a team-up. Action pack. Our mission is to spin Mason on the merry-go-round.
Whoa! Yeah!
Launch him at the boulder so that he can break it with his rock powers and get everyone out.
Thank you!
What? Take us for a spin.
You got it! Let's rock! Ready, set, wrecking ball!
Get spinning, Action Pack!
Woohoo! He's slipping! I can't hold on much longer!
Don't worry! Wren, coming in! Polar bear hug!
I can help!
Plasma putty grab!
Clay, drop the brakes!
I knew we'd be okay. Thank you so much, Action Pack.
Ugh, thanks, by the way.
Wait! My Dino Fever Phone!
It's too dangerous.
What happened? We have to close the dig site.
When will it be open again, Miss Paulette? 1 hour?
2 hours.
Wow, you really are a Dino fan, Dinah.
You could say that.
Mission accomplished.
Woohoo! That was so cool! Can we spin together some more? Maybe we can smash the...
When you're feeling wound up, it's time to slow down.
Take a deep breath, then turn your day around.
Mason, I have something for you.
Your badge? Wow! You really want me to have this?
Yeah, today you really made a breakthrough.
Way to get this job, Mason.
That's right. It's time for action-packed fun facts. Thank you, Plunky.
Hola, I'm Wren. Did you know I have super-duper animal powers? I can be like all kinds of animals. I can go sneaky fox, speedy cheetah. Or have strong polar bear arms! Adios!
Oh, Plunky, the action pack alert! It's time for the next mission! All right, action pack, I have a very important training exercise for you all today. Womp, 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 wham! Teamwork smoothie time!
Take action!
First up, Wren with papayas.
I'll get the smoothie party started with cheetah power!
Treena with the greens!
Whipping up some spinach!
Watts has the blueberries!
This blue dude is bringing the berries lightning fast!
Tangerines from Clay!
Action on citrus stretch!
And our final ingredient is from our hero of the day,
Mason with coconut! Yeah!
Wow, this is so fun.
Do you do this every day?
This is just one way that we stay ready for our missions.
Rockin'! I can't wait for my first mission. My rock powers will crack this coconut.
Oh, no!
A citizen in need? Sounds like a mission for the Action Pack.
Whoa!
Hello, neighbor in need. The hero of the day is here to help.
Rightio, Mason. Hi, Nellie. Mason's visiting, so he's going to join the team for today.
I'm actually just missing my trowel.
That's it?
A missing trowel?
Sounds like just the mission for our hero of the day.
What's a trowel?
It's a small shovel.
There's no shovel or mission too small for the Action Pack. Thanks, Plunky. Okay, Action Pack, here's the plan. First, work as a team to search for the trowel. Then find it. Last, bring the trowel back to Nellie.
And I'll show you what a rocking hero I can be.
Oh, I better go put our teamwork smoothies in the fridge. They'll be waiting for you when you're done.
And I'm gonna double check I didn't leave the trowel inside. I don't know how it could have just disappeared like that.
Nellie's right. Her trowel couldn't have gotten far. Let's search the garden as a team and leave no stone unturned.
Take action!
I'll look over here.
Is this it?
Wait, I think it's over here.
Is the trowel under this rock? How about this one? Or this one? Aww. It'll take forever to look under every stone like this. So, let's roll!
Hey!
Careful, please.
Mason, knock it off!
Whew. Important mission update. The trowel was not under any stones. But maybe it's over here!
Team, let's keep looking.
This poor plant is trying to tell me something. Someone or something went through here and broke off these leaves.
Wren, can you use your powers to track the scent?
Yippers! I'll use... Fox power! Did you know that foxes are really great smellers? Time to sniffy sniff with my super smelly snout! Ooh, I smell something. It's... worms! Don't you just love the smell of worms?
Focus, Wren.
Oh, yeah. It smells like someone besides Nellie was here. Maybe a trowel thief.
A thief? Oh, that really sparks my plugs.
Who'd steal from Nellie?
We can find out if they left any other clues.
Action on plasma vision.
I found footprints.
Huh? Nellie's trowel! Hey, you! Stop right there! I'll get him!
Wait, where's Mason?
Hey, get back here!
Hey!
Oh, excuse me! Trowel. Huh? Where'd he go? There he is. Time to quake things up. Stone, stop! Whoa! Gotcha! But nobody's got me! Ah! Ooh. Rocky landing.
Yes, it has to be a femur bone for my plan to work, Terrence.
Now, where are those triceratopses?
Ugh! They were supposed to bring digging tools. How hard could that be?
Ooh, a trowel. T-Rex-erific.
A pickaxe?
Nice.
And a banana?
How am I supposed to dig with a banana, Kevin?
Nellie's trowel. And those dinos are attacking that girl. Hey, get away from her.
Huh? Get away from me?
I'll save you. Get ready to get rocked, dino head.
Yikes! Wait, put my bones in there.
Whoa, now that's a fantastic femur. The Triceratops has brought me something to dig with, all right. That rock-powered kid.
I think I found Mason's trail.
Come on, Action Pack. This way.
Hey, stop that.
I'll get you.
Get off!
Stone stall!
Hey, Hero Kid. Try that stomp thing again. I think it's working against these super pesky robo-dinos.
Just play along, Terrence.
Super stone stomp! Ugh!
Paleo, perfect.
Terrence, lend your teammates a hand, wing, to keep that kid busy while I get a new bone home.
Gotcha, dinos. And I got Nellie's trowel. I did it! Hey, no!
Oh, no. I lost the trowel.
If Wren or Watts were here, they'd fly after it. Or Treena could use her vine.
I should have never left my team.
Huh?
Hola, Mason, you silly goose.
Sweet sparks! That pterosaur has Nellie's trowel.
Pterosaurs with trowels? Tiny T-Rex is at the museum. There sure are a lot of dinosaurs around lately.
And we've got to stop them. Come on, Action Pack. Roll out. Come on, Mason.
Uh-oh. Action Pack alert. I better go the other way.
Hiya, cutie patootie pterosaur. I'm Wren. What's your name? And why are you stealing that trowel? And don't you think trowel is a funny word? You know another funny word? Pumpernickel!
Going somewhere?
Bycatch!
Yeah. Mason!
Invincible!
Got it!
Yeah!
Way to work it!
Woo! Go team!
I shouldn't have gone off without you. Even the hero of the day needs a team to do the mission.
The mission's not over. We still have to get the trowel back to Nellie. What do you say, Rockstar?
Yes! And we'll do it together as a team.
Yeah!
We've got you!
Come on!
Let's rock!
Thank you, Mason. You're my hero.
I didn't do it alone. All of us working as a team did the mission.
All right!
Yeah, we did it.
Yeah.
And we're missing one more special ingredient that will make our teamwork smoothie complete.
Time to rock this smoothie! Coconut!
Now that's a true teamwork smoothie.
To Mason, hero of the day and hero forever. Yeah!
Go, Mason!
See, Terrence? The femur bone fits perfectly.
Dinah! Lunchtime!
Ooh, coming, Mother!
Nuggets for lunchtime. Dino nuggets.
It's the moment you've all been waiting for, Action Pack. Drum roll, please. It's shiny.
I love shiny.
It's awesome.
Awesome? I can't wait.
It's eco-friendly.
Eco-cool.
Introducing the all-new Mega Blade.
Hot sparks.
Wow.
Amazing.
It is shiny.
Cool.
Are you ready to take it for a spin?
Oh, yeah!
Ooh, okay, Action Pack. Circle up, hoodies up, and...
Take action!
Action Pack, there we go!
Treena! Mighty Flowers and Split Powers!
Clay! Plasma Power and Invincible!
Wren! Changing up with Animal Powers!
Roar!
What?
Supercharge!
Depending on who's in the pilot seat. Wren, why don't you see what it can do?
Time to fly like a funsy falcon. Action on Mega Cheetah Speed!
Holo scan system to see if anyone needs our help.
Activating holo scan system. They look safe. They look safe too.
Wait, have you seen Terrence? Have you seen Terrence?
Looks like Dinah needs our help.
We're on it. Hi, Dinah. The Action Pack is here too.
I can't find Terrence. I've searched everywhere.
Not Terrence.
Oh, no.
Poor cutie Terrasori.
We'll help you, Dinah. Okay, here's the action plan. First, we help Dinah search for Terrence. Then, we bring Dinah and Terrence back together.
And then, hugs all around. Aw.
Wren, save the hugs for when we find Terrence.
Oh, sorry.
Can you use your computer to trace Terrence?
I tried, but Terrence turned off all his technology.
That's strange. Why would he do that?
I don't know why. I was just being the most T-Rex-orific best friend.
It all started this morning.
We're going to have a dino-lightful day, Terrence.
I have so many fun things planned.
What's this? The Ancient Heroes exhibit? Toyakis's toy chest? I love the Natural History Museum, too, but we don't have time to see it.
First, we're going spelunking. Then, we're digging for fossil bones. And finally, boulder bowling.
Hey, no, Terrence.
Not the Ancient Hero exhibit.
Terrence, where are you going?
Maybe Terrence got upset because you weren't listening to him?
Me? Not listening to Terrence? Ha! The real problem is that he wasn't listening to me.
Well, when Terrence said, it sounded like he wanted to go to the museum.
Maybe that's where he went.
Let's give it a looky-loo.
Action on!
This is where they're keeping Toyakis Playful's toy chest, the most valuable toy chest in the world. And I, Teddy Von Taker, must have it. It's being sent to Opta City later today. I just need to wait for my chance to swoop in and take it.
If we split up, we'll find Terrence in no time. Clay and Wren, you're with me. Watts, you're with Dinah.
Here, Terrence! Terrence!
Terrence, where are you?
Terrence, we already missed out on spelunking.
Terrence? Terrence, come back!
Hey, wait up!
Terrence? Terrence!
Whoa!
Toyakis the Playful's toy chest!
Terrence, come back! I've looked all day for you and now we're gonna be late for boulder bowling.
There you are.
What? I thought you liked boulder bowling.
Come on, Terrence.
Maybe you two should try listening to each other.
I would if he would only listen to me first. Now come here, Terrence. Come here.
Terrence! Ha! Whoa!
Dinah!
Huh?
Stop hitting the chest. You might break it.
Okay, but hurry up and get us out of here.
Wait while I grab the others. Wren's polar power will crack this case. Toy chest.
Yep, I'm about to deliver the chest to Opta City right now. See you soon.
What? Is that you? What's happening?
Action pack, we need your help. Terrence and Dinah got stuck in the ancient toy chest. Did you even know they had toy chests way back then? I wonder what kind of toys they had. Maybe like an old-timey game Z or...
What? Focus!
Yeah. Did you say Dinah and Terrence were stuck?
In that super-duper toy chest that Paleo Paulette is taking to Opta City right now?
Action pack! Help!
Dinah!
There it is, Robo-Raven. Now's our chance.
Paleo Paulette!
Oh. Oh, hey, Watts.
We need that chest.
The Robo-Raven!
It's Teddy Von Taker!
We have to get that toy chest!
Lightning Flash, Sheena! Butterfly wings!
Huh? Treena!
I think we can get to them faster if we use
Action on Vine Time! Gotcha! Come on, Clay!
Treena, you didn't listen to me!
What did you...
Ah! Oh, no! Clay, help!
Them. Huh? Higher, Robo-Raven, higher!
How was I supposed to know what you wanted to do?
You never told me you didn't like spelunking.
When did you say that?
Dinah isn't the only one who hasn't been a good listener today. Not listening got me in this prickly pinecone situation.
Treena, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yep. Sorry I wasn't listening before, but I'm listening now.
I can't see you through the clouds. Wait, the mega plane activates different powers depending on who's in the pilot seat.
Action on Mega Plasma Vision!
Now find Treena.
There she is!
That's it.
it. No more waiting for the action pack. Dino tail power, punch!
Whoa!
Oh, no! Ah!
Hold on!
Wait, my blossomer!
Got it!
Treena! Grab my foot! Help! Ah!
Huh?
Action pack. Need a ride?
Now let's go get that chest.
Yeah.
Superior flying. Now take us home.
Oh no, they're getting away.
Ugh, we'll never catch Teddy. His Robo Raven is way too fast for us.
Fast? That's it.
Wren, we need your Mega Cheetah speed.
And if we work together, we can use the Mega Plane to save the day.
We're gonna speed up like a cheetah!
All right!
Oh, no.
Action on Mega Cheetah speed!
Huh?
You're up, Wren.
I'll aim for its claw so it'll let go of the chest. Action on Mega Lightning Blast!
What? Let's lose them, Robo Raven.
Oh, come on! It's moving too fast. I keep missing.
I can help with that. Action on Mega Plasma Vision. Locked on.
Try it now, Watch.
What? No!
Treena, a little help, please.
Action on.
Action pack. Come on, Robo Raven. Fly straight.
Whoa. Whew, thanks, Action Pack.
Of course. Mission accomplished. Hoodie's down.
Terrence, it was very nice of me to not listen to you earlier, but there's still some time to see the rest of the Ancient Hero exhibit. What do you say?
Let's all bring it in for a hug.
Thanks, Action Pack. Let's go.
Yay!
That's right. It's time for Action Pack Fun Facts. Thank you, Clunky.
Hola, I'm Wren. Did you know I have super-duper animal powers? I can be like all kinds of animals. I can go sneaky fox, speedy cheetah, or have strong polar bear arms. Adios!
Oh, Clunky, the Action Pack alert. It's time for the next mission.
Treena?
Fantastic!
Action on Megapod!
Action Pack, time to bring the Mega Plane in.
Sure thing, Mr. Ernesto. Let's bring them back together.
You got it!
Wren, pull in the wing.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Ernesto, I pushed the button to put the wings back in, but they're stickety stuck.
Oh, that is an issue. Well, land it out front and we'll figure it out. I need to get the mega plane into the garage to fix it. But the problem with the wings means it's too big to get into the garage.
If only we could shrink it.
Shrink it? Great idea, Clay. And I know just the person to call. Hot dog?
Huh?
Hot dog! Oh, fiddle sticks! Oh, thank you, Rom.
That was a close one, Mr. Grumpman.
You saved my hot dogs.
Just helping out.
Hot dog? Sure. What? No mustard?
Hi, Rom. It's Mr. Ernesto. Could you lend your technology powers at the Action Academy? We could really use your shrink ray.
Always ready to power up and help, Mr. Ernesto.
Terrific tech power action!
How you doing, Flunky?
Rom! Welcome back to the Action Academy!
Hola, I'm Wren.
You're the hero that won last year's Super Tech Award.
And your parents, Technopatsy and Alushan, are my favorite crime-fighting duo.
They're my favorite, too. Nice to meet you, Action Pack. Mr. Ernesto, what did you need me to shrink?
The mega plane, please.
No problem.
Action on! Shrink!
Once you fix the wings, I'll use the Get Big Ray to make it big again.
Whoa! Oh no! The megaplane!
Action Pack, we have to bring back the megaplane!
And I'll help!
Plantastic! Circle up, hoodies up, and
take action!
We have a mission, and here's the plan. First, we'll search for the megaplane. It couldn't have gone far. Second, we'll find it. And third, we'll bring the plane back to the Action Academy so we can make it big again.
Well done, Action Pack. Search everywhere, Plunky. Is it in the bushes?
Nope, it's not in there.
Where'd it go?
Yummy!
Action Pack, the megaplane is not in the park.
We need to expand our search. I can use my tech power to upgrade Plunky's radar.
Oh, is that okay with you, Mr. Ernesto?
Absolutely.
I'm gonna take my upgrade chip and give Plunky a boost.
My chip will enhance Plunky's radar, and I'll set it to find the megaplane.
Plunky 2.0, the super plane search machine, is ready to go.
Plunky, show us where the megaplane is. That's Titty Von Taker's lair.
Hot sparks!
Good finding, Plunky.
team, let's go to Teddy's and get back the Mega Plane.
Action on!
Ah, a pickled pie just as I requested. Excellent work, my good bear. Huh? A toy I don't already have? Outstanding! How dare you interrupt my pickle pie snack, Action Pack?
That plane isn't yours, Teddy.
Hand it over.
And I see your team got an upgrade. My good bears, show them your upgrades. With your new skills, you can show them out.
Let's get the mega, mini mega plane!
Action Pack, cover me while I try to shut off the bear bots!
On it!
Goodness gracious!
Oh, these bears are even more cutesy bootsy than before!
Action Pack is no match for my improved teddy bears.
Ah, my tech powers are glitching out. I really need an upgrade chip to fix it. Plunky, the upgrade chip. Plunky, come here, girl. Open interface. I need my chip back. This will recharge my tech powers. Place.
Thanks, Rom. Action Pack, let's round up the bear box.
Sounds good.
Okey-dokey. On it.
Action on pedal power shield. Let's amp up the voltage.
Time for a takedown. Action on tech control.
Team. Teddy, that plane's not yours. Give it back to us.
The Action Pack will never get you back, my dear, sweet Mega Plane.
He's going upstairs.
Let's go after him.
Action on!
Not so fast. Nowhere to go, Teddy.
One step closer, and I'll smash it. If I can't have it, nobody can. I knew you'd see it my way. Looks like I've got another toy for my collection. my plane!
Action on super tiny mega plane!
You foiled me again, Action Pack. Bears, bears, wake up!
I'll help you with that, Teddy.
No! Take them, not me! No! Why does this keep happening to me?
Huh? And... All right! The problem with the wings is fixed! You're up, Rom!
Action on! Get big, Wren! Cool!
Mission accomplished!
Good job, Rom!
Super duper!
Thanks, Rom, for helping out with the shrinking and growing and the whole Action Pack mission!
No problem! I'll
was some of the most fun I've had since I graduated from the Action Academy. Can't wait to hang out again.
How about we start hanging out now?
Yeah, since the megaplane is fixed, we should probably take it for a test flight. Or a race?
I'll fly the megapod!
I'll fly the megaplane!
And we can be butterflying buddies, Ron!
Oh, yeah!
Be smart, be safe, be superheroes!
Battery is charged and all done. Behold, my upgraded Rover Raven, now with faster flight, more extreme taking power, and...
Talking. Hello, Teddy Bond Taker.
Delightful. Now I have someone who can chit-chat on my same level, unlike you bears. And I added all my taken toys to the same command network, so you can all follow my every move. Enough dancing! Wonderful. And now everything out there is mine for the taking.
Okie dokie, Action Pack. Do the jumping jackrabbits, jumpy jacks. Clay!
Sky! You're already here for the Rocky party?
Yeah, and I made a Rocky present for you, Clay.
Thanks! I can't wait.
Sky! Time to shrink down, sweetie.
Aww.
Mommy and Sky are here to celebrate Rocky.
Yeah!
Huh, what's a Rocky? We're gonna tell you all about it. Come on, we'll show you.
Ooh, that camera's shiny. It must be mine.
Shiny. Mine. Mine.
Hey, as in me, you take for me.
Take for me.
No, for me.
Take for me. Caca! Caca!
Huh?
Caca.
No. Robo Raven, stop! I feel taken for granted.
Shiny camera, take for me.
Rocky is a very special Indian celebration. I'll let you explain it, Clay.
Yeah! It's a holiday where brothers and sisters show appreciation for each other.
Sister made bracelet.
That's right, Sky. She gives it to her brother, and the brother gives his sister a present.
This is to show the love between brothers and sisters.
I love making friendship bracelets. I'm gonna be the best at Rocky!
Well, Rocky's more than just bracelets. It's really about the bond between siblings.
And since Wren is so great at making bracelets, maybe she can help us all make a Rocky bracelet.
Whoa! I want blue! I'll make one for my brother!
Take. Kraka! Shiny! Mine!
Look, Mrs. Patel! I already made a peacock pretty one.
Nicely done, Wren.
Shiny, take.
Rocky sounds like a fantastic time for siblings.
Wait, I don't have a sibling. How will I do Rocky?
Friends can be like siblings.
But siblings means you live in the same house, right?
There are many different kinds of families, Wren. I think you could—
No! Present for Clay gone!
Oh, Sky. It must be around here somewhere. I saw it a second ago. Oh, no!
Bogle Raven?
There's the present!
Mine! Shiny! Rock off!
Don't worry, Mrs. Patel. We'll get it back. Action pack, circle up, hoodies up, and take action!
Action pack! Here we go!
Treena! Mighty flowers and plant power!
Clay! Plasma power and invincible!
Wren! Changing up with animal powers!
Roar! What?
Supercharged electric zaps!
Okay, team, here is the plan. First, we track down the Robo-Raven. Then we get the present back. Gotcha! And after that, Sky and Clay can be Rocky.
Action on!
Shiny.
There! You messed with the wrong Rocky.
Disagree. Does not compute. Hard pass.
The Robo-Raven can talk now?
That big birdie sounds like twinsies with Teddy Von Taker.
They're bodyguards. They're bodyguards. Ha-ha! Ha-ha!
Robo-Raven, please give that present back. My sister made it and—
Ha-ha! Give back. Ha-ha. I am a Von Taker Robo-Raven, not a Von Giver robot. Get them, Teddy.
So cuddly and cute!
Hot sparks! Watch out for those beards!
I'm trapped in a soft, cuddly hug!
Action on Petal's power shield!
Shoo! These bears are messing up my plan!
Run!
Care
of these teddies. Clay, you go ahead.
Got it.
Come at me, teddies.
The pretty shiny present. Come to your red friend present.
No, come back, pretty prezzy.
Force field on. No escape. Now I take Shiny.
My bracelet is super duper pretty, huh? But you only get a Rocky bracelet when you do a Rocky.
Rock off! Rocky does not compute.
I didn't know what Rocky was either until Clay and Sky and Mrs. Patel told me. Huh. It's a holiday for siblings. There are parties and bracelets.
Shiny.
Yuppers! Super shiny. Like this.
Cake.
Nuh-uh. You sound more like a silly goose than a Rover Raven.
Honk!
There she is. Action on Putty Plump. It's not a Rocky present if you take it. Presents are the bestest because someone gives them to you. No taking allowed.
Wren, I'm here to rescue you.
Wait, Clay, watch out for the...
look over here.
Shiny, must take, need backup. Haka!
That sounds Haka. Like an uh-oh!
Huh?
Well, our job here is done.
No, it's not, Watts. Those bears are probably going to Clay and Wren. Come on!
You want this Rocky present, Robo Raven? Come and get it.
Force field off. Take to the max.
Whoa!
Operation Keep Away!
More like Operation Play!
Raven in the middle!
Oh no!
Clay! Pass to me!
What thing?
Wren!
Nice throw, Treena!
Got it! Back to Clay!
This birdie's battery is starting to go down! Keep it moving!
Bested by the action pack already, old chap? I suppose you're just not ready for showtime, Robo Raven 3.0.
Shiny.
What? What is this? Is this for me? You took something and gave it to me?
Shiny present, Teddy.
Aw, you're the best Robo Raven ever! Let's go home and put some fresh new batteries in you. Come along, teddy bears.
Yay! Fantastic! Mission accomplished.
Now it's time for our Rocky party.
Did you get back the bracelet?
Yep. Now let's do Rocky.
Rocky! For you, Clay.
Thanks, Guy. Here's my treat for you. Your favorite, jalebi.
Mmm, yummy.
Clay, I made this for you because you're a best friend and you're like your brother to me. You always look out for me. Plus, you're ready to give me a hug whenever I need it.
Aww.
And you're like a sister to me, Wren. Here, I have some jalebi for you.
Thank you, Clay.
That's right. When we have friends who we really love, we can be like siblings.
Wren's Sky sibling, too.
Us too?
Polar bear hug for the best siblings ever. Happy Rocky!
That's right! It's time for action-packed fun facts! Thank you, Plunky!
Oh, hi there! My name's Clay. Did you know I can make bouncy invincible balls which shield me and my team from anything that comes our way? My plasma putty powers mean I can transform into different things and stretch really far. I gotta roll!
Oh, Plunky, the action-packed alert! It's time for the next mission!
Where is the one who challenged me to a battle? Huh? What's this?
Hey, Crimson Cape. Name's Gamer Girl. Ready to play some Hero Collector?
On this video game?
No worries. It's simple to play. If you lose, I get your power. If you win, you return to the real world.
Wait, what do you mean by return to?
Did you see me? I was all like, bam, take that!
Yeah, Watts, you showed those tacos you ate for lunch who's boss.
What is that? Oh, are those Gamesies?
Four Gamesies! One for Watts, one for Treena, one for Clay, and a Gamesie for me!
Thanks, Wren.
But where did they come from?
Maybe we can play and find out. Here, it'll be more fun if we plug the gamesies into the hollow wall. Game function on!
You gotta hoodie up if you wanna play.
Fun! I guess it's like a mission. Action pack, circle up, hoodies up, and take action!
Action pack, here we go!
Treena! Mighty flowers and plant powers! Clay! Plasma power and invincible! Wren! Changing up with animal powers!
Roar! What?
Supercharged!
Our mission is to pouncy play this game. Hi, Action Pack. Ready to play some Hero Collector?
How does she know we're the Action Pack?
It's cool, right? It's like the game was made just for us.
I have a funny feeling about this. I'm gonna trust my gut and have Plunky check it out before we play. I'll be right back.
Well, I'm gonna trust my gut and beat this game first. No way a game could be dangerous.
Watch out, Watts! I want to win.
Maybe we should wait for Clay. Then we can play with a full team.
You're gonna play or what? Clay can play the next round with you.
I guess one round couldn't hurt.
Let's play!
Whoa!
Cool graphics!
Where are we?
I think we're in the video game.
Exactly!
In my game, collect 3 keys and you get to go free.
Go free?
But if you hit a splat or fall into the pit, you lose. And if you lose, I get to keep your powers. Have a good game.
Keep our powers?
All I gotta do is get 3 keys to win?
Action on Lightning Way!
No!
I told you, gotta watch out for those splats. Now, his lightning power is mine. Soon, I'll have you all locked safely in my dungeon.
This is badly bad.
We should have waited for Clay.
Whoa!
Oh, Zap! My powers don't work.
Crimson Cape?
Yo.
Oh, hi, Watts.
Mr. Ernesto? Plunky? What are you doing here?
I guess it wasn't the best idea for Plunky and I to play a gamesy we found on the floor, but I can't resist a good game.
And I can't resist a challenge. Literally, it's like required that I battle anyone who challenges me. It's a problem.
Wren, maybe you can just fly us to the key.
One key coming right up.
This is a no-fly zone.
Watch out!
No!
Ah!
Action on sign time!
Yes!
One key claimed.
Gotcha! action on storm arms!
Hello? Action Pack?
Clay, is that you?
Where'd everyone go?
Clay, you gotta help us!
Red?
Some gamer girl put us into the game for reals!
Aw, hey there, little splat.
Oh, nosies.
Red?
Sorry, Clay. Sadly, your friends were no match for Gamer Girl.
But no one ever is. They lost. And who won? Me, the top-level coder, video game prodigy, and super elite supervillain, Gamer Girl.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Crimson Cape's grappling hook.
But why'd you take my friends?
Because I wanted their powers. These will make the game a lot more fun. But I'm still missing one power in my inventory.
Plasma-powered invincible!
There's that plasma power. If you want to win, you gotta play the game. What do you say, Clay?
My friends need me. Game on!
Glad you could make it, Clay. So, splat, splat, three keys, good. Got it?
Okay, key, good. Not this time. Plasma putty stretch.
Nice. Cool moves, Clay. Can't wait to snag those plasma powers.
Okay, let's not rush this. Action on plasma vision. I can't believe no one saw that cool strike. Aw, invincible. The third key.
You want the last key?
I want your plasma power. Gamer girl, why do you look like the Crimson Cape?
Because I beat him and won his power, along with all of your friends' powers. And now I'm going to get yours.
Super Splat Attack! Invincible Shield! Invincible! Action on Butterfly Wings! Action on Electric Bolt! Action on Vine Time! Gotcha! Invincible!
Hey! Stop it!
Your plasma powers will be mine! Here you go! Plasma powered invincible! No! Yeah! I did it! It's time to get my friends!
A winner? Good game, Clay. You can go back to the Action Academy.
But what about my friends?
The rules were, if you won, you get to go back. No one said anything about friends. They'll stay locked safely in my dungeon. Now, all that's left is to use the keys to go back to the Action Academy.
I'm not leaving without my friends.
Huh?
Trust my gut.
Hey, give that back!
Clay?
Oh no, we were hoping you could win.
Actually, I did win.
Then how did you end up here?
Well, I couldn't just leave you guys.
At least now we can work together to find a way out.
She said I needed to use the keys to go back to the Action Academy. There has to be keyholes hidden in here somewhere.
Okay, Action Pack, here's the plan. Let's use teamwork and look for the keyholes together. Once we find them, we can use the keys to open the door. Then we can all get out of this dungeon together.
Action on!
What's this?
I found one over here! Over here! There's another one up here!
And I found another one!
It's not working.
Mine's broken.
I'll give you a lift.
Huh?
Upsie!
Nothing's happening?
Clay, we can't get the keys to work.
There has to be a way to get them to activate.
Maybe if we work together and try them all at the same time.
That's a great idea, Watts. Let's try it.
On the count of three.
One, two, three!
It worked!
Yeah!
Let's go, Action Pack!
And me!
No! Don't leave! We did it!
Yay!
Oh, so happy!
You took my new powers, Clay. I guess you made it through this round, Action Pack. But I'll see you next time for round two.
Ah, I'm late for yoga. Catch you later, Action Pack. Smokescreen.
You saved us, Clay.
That was some toucan terrific teamwork.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
It sounds like Gamer Girl will be back for another game.
But we'll be ready for her. As long as we're playing together.